Those are the brothers from Africa, not the brothers from.
That's too much running up and down the field.
Yeah.
That's too much running up and down the field, bro. You trying to kill me out there.
They had something in them, little man, you know?
Nah, you.
You better go back to Junior.
Right.
Did they get the police in you?
We're going to the Tapista Pequeña.
No say bad words right now.
No.
Why is it some of this? Oh, they have to be in the way.
You can't get through there. You need glasses.
You need glasses. What about the horse? Turn around. Why did they look at the list so much? Still forgot everything. Come on, Camarona, take a good look at around.
She's phenomenal. New pony, huh? Hey, Chipen! Are you gonna make it happen, Gabby? You? Yeah, make it happen. Like Cherry? He makes it happen all the time. I'm gonna try and do a split. I'll jog one, and I'll gallop two, and then I'll jog another one.
Oh, jog one, gallop two.
Yeah.
Jog one more.
Yeah.
Less.
Contigo. Okay. I'll jog with you. Here comes Louis. Okay, let's go. Okay, so I'll go to you and then I'll walk in with you. Camera, huh? Okay, Joe, let's go. She didn't like it. Who was that horse? Been really good the last 3 days. No.
Over there.
Oh, just because someone galloped past me as I was pulling up. She knew I had the camera. Come on, Mama.
I got a video,
huh? Oh, yeah.
Camera.
I think I have the perfect solution there for the tail. Right? You see how her tail is breaking off at the top? See where the hairs are breaking off? Yeah. So I think maybe if you would pick out Jose's horse's feet, he would brush your horse's tail. What do you think?
I think that's a great solution.
Huh?
Great solution.
I don't think that filly is growing. The tail is growing now.
No, show him. Show him.
Where?
Out there, it's broken off.
Oh, right here.
See, all those hairs are broken off.
No, those hairs are growing. Because the tail, when they get it, he used to have it right here.
All right, Louis.
All right.